haven't you, aren't you? I've not seen you before. Oh, why are you coming in here? Oh, I see. You just wanted somewhere to sleep. The ringmaster didn't give you a place. No, it's okay. I can sleep on the floor. No, it's okay. I understand. Well, this is my fox. And he protects me from evil. He doesn't seem to be too afraid of you. Seen your face on the posters? Yeah. But you haven't performed yet, have you? No. Well, word in the circus ring says that I will be Louisa, the dancing doll. Yeah. I've been with the circus for many years. A long time. The ringmaster. In when I had nowhere else to go, my soul was lost and I didn't know what to do. I just never got the chance to see you. Would you like some tea or snacks? I love tea. Tea and chocolates, but I'm not supposed to have the special tea or chocolates, but I sneaked in the ringmaster's caravan and I have the chocolates now. Special. I don't know where she got them, but we have them now. Oh, please don't tell. Please don't. No? Just joking. Okay. Okay. Just put the boxy down. Okay. Yeah. And then I'll show you special chocolates. freezer since 1891. I've never seen anything like this. It says milk chocolate, peppermint crisp, dark chocolate, and raspberry yogurt. Sounds like rain, pitter patter on our caravan roof. But remember, we have to be extra quiet because the ringmaster is always listening. She means well. It shows here that Finland's most loved chocolate, Pisa milk chocolate, first appeared in 1922. In its famous blue wrapper, symbolizing the purity of Finnish nature. See, it says at the back, right here, about the different parts of the chocolate. Finland's most loved chocolate, Pisa. Which one do you want to try? Could show you the different ones. This is peppermint. Thank you. this, the 70% cocoa. This, the sea, raspberry yogurt, now be careful with the wrappers. Yeah, we'll hide them outside somewhere. Next, the milk chocolate. Which one? And I will try the raspberry yogurt. A bit. How about a cup of tea? Give it a more. Have these special very special tea leaves. I think they have cardamom in it, but it's very high quality. Imported. You can see the leaf. I like the smell. Brilliant, brilliant. So, I have the ringmaster's little tea strainer. That we're going to use, okay. A spoonful in. What of you? Okay. One second. Okay. I have the tea here. So I'll just put it down here. Put it down here. So, how are you feeling? Good. Talk to many people. Many people here. I get quite nervous because they're not very friendly, a lot of them. But it's nice that now I have someone to talk to, because often people don't come in here. I'm glad that we'll be working together. Yeah. I'm so glad. Because now at least I've seen you before you throw knives at me. At least now I know that I can. I hope that you end up staying here for quite a long time in this place, in this circus. That would be really nice. But for now, I think it would be best for us to go to sleep, ready for another day. Don't you think? Don't worry, we'll be safe, Mr. Fox. You'll be nice and cozy in my caravan, I promise. I'm looking forward to the performance. I'm looking forward to do my big dance and then for you to do your wonderful knife throwing show. I'm sure you'll be excellent. Okay. I'm getting sleepy. I may head to bed. Are you getting sleepy? Okay. Just head to bed then.
all of my amazing Patreons. Special thank you to Paula, Chad Ash, David Hunter, Jeffrey Lowe, Keith Carrick, Mark Pollock, Objective Advocate, Patrick Moffat, Steve Lachlan, and Tony Sensen. You're all wonderful.